Hi, it's Peter again, and in this video we're going to take a dive down into a bit more of an explanation of what actually NLP is.
So NLP has, I think, in some way regards rather an unfortunate name, Neuro-linguistic programming. It's a bit of a mouthful and it sounds very technical to a lot of people, but in fact it is quite simple, and the NLP does actually stand for, or rather very well explain, what NLP is all about. The N, of course, stands for neuro, which is to do with our mind and how our brain is wired together and the patterns that our brain goes through to understand the world and shape the way we communicate with people and the way we think about ourselves. Then the second L is our linguistics. So how we're able to form our thoughts into communication with the external world, what words we use and how we say it. And I guess it also includes, for example, our body behavior and the messages we give through our tonal language, that sort of thing. And then the P is the most critical part. It's the programming of all of that. So the idea is that we have developed these patterns of dealing with the world, and they're either effective or ineffective. And what NLP teaches us is what are the most effective patterns, both of inner thought and external communication, that will allow us to get real results in this world. So in this way, NLP coaching is a little bit different to therapy. Because with NLP coaching, we want to model the best. The people in this world who have real exquisite programs for getting what they want out of life. Whereas therapy is more concerned with people who are struggling and have mental illness, and it's about how to teach them to at least be more normal in society. So that's one small difference, if you like, about NLP and normal therapy.